Hello friends, thanks for joining me in this video. I will show you how I drew this portrait with graphite pencils. I will add all the links in the description for all the supplies I am using in this video. Real quick before the video, I want to let you all know that I am having a sale in my Society 6 shop. 30% off on wall art and 20% off on everything else. Check out my Society 6 shop, society6.com/artgenjutsu. Welcome back. Let's begin. I have staked the corners with the masking tape, so the paper won't move when I draw. First, I draw the basic structure for the head by giving very low pressure on the pencil. I have marked the vertical line for the center of the head. This will help me to properly align the nose and the lips on the face. And similarly, a horizontal line for the eyes. Now, I am roughly drawing the layout which I will correct in the shading process. Always make the layout with low pressure so you can easily erase it if required. The correct order for shading is from top to bottom and left to right if you are right-handed, and right to left if you are left-handed. Don't rush in the shading process. Complete one part before jumping to the another part. I have made my own blending stumps. If you want to make one for yourself, let me know in the comments. I can show you how I made this in my next video. I only use blending stumps just to spread the light and some medium tones. Otherwise, I don't like using blending stumps. I like the rough texture more in my pencil drawings. Well, it's just a personal preference. It's not a bad thing if you like to use blending stumps. If you are new in drawing and shading, you should practice the blending with the pencil only. Now I am using polychromos color pencils for the shades this girl is wearing. First we have to cover all the area with light tones, then medium and then dark tones in the end, because it is really difficult to apply light tones above the dark layer with color pencils. If you want to give dramatic look in your drawing or want to create more contrast, then you can darken the dark portions in your drawing, but only the dark parts. Don't touch the medium and light values. Now I am shading the necklace. And for the highlights in the beads, I will leave that part untouched. You can use white charcoal pencil or white gel pen if you have. You can even use acrylic paint. So that is all for today's video. This portrait was just an experiment. Please let me know if I should make more artworks based on this theme. Subscribe to the channel, it will support me to create new artworks. Thank you so much for watching the video. Namaste.